So here we have the Corgi Mugger. He's known around the New Jersey area, but sometimes he's hard to find. Let's go walking down the street and see if we find the Mugger. Oh, there he is. He's hiding. Oh, he came out of his hiding. And he's gone back into his lair. Patiently waiting for his victim, which happens to be a pumpkin. Okay, I got it. I got the idea. You want me to throw the pumpkin. Okay, he drops it off. Then he goes back and waits to ambush. He just waits around the corner. Patiently for the pumpkin.